Hi. Hello. This piece of shit, Java. So, this is Hellblade, people. I don't know how long it has been released or that it has been released. But, yeah, it's available. I'm not gonna tell you how I got it, but... Come on, man, you piece of shit. First time for me too. First time for me too. Come on. Load. For fuck's sake, load. Come on. Yes. Fuck yes. It works.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What the hell? Is that her ass? No, that's a head.
What's happening? It's breathing. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
Game developers are realizing that
she's doing this for him.
In any group, it's beneficial to not cast a male, but a female as the lead.
Oh, how rude of me.
In the game.
I never told you of the others.
Which is true, because who doesn't want to look at some hot ass? And
they've
for
been
girls,
around ever since the tragedy.
Which is perfect.
That's not quite true.
It serves both.
Some
groups.
Are old. Some are new.
Guys wanna are able to look at some hot ass.
Changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Oh my god.
Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell.
Look.
I think it's a story, story game.
You see it too.
Alright, I'm gonna shut up now.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Oh my
Can
god.
You feel them watching?
How long are we going to see this?
They're watching
boat?
Her. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Pale. Wouldn't you be?
So the action
you think
will
she
would probably
get used to
nearby.
It by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own.
Skyrim.
But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far. Far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking.
Yeah.
I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
Alright, let's get back to the action, people. Let's get to the action.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering.
So I am with her at the moment.
There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
So I am the chick. Let's wait. Maybe I can change the camera. That would be really nice. Photo mode? No. Zoom graphics. Back controls. Invert. Run toggle on. Invert camera. Let's see. Oh, I have to. Alright, back to game. What you want to do. Oh my fucking god, man. Controls. Invert camera off. Vibration? Oh, let's keep it on. Alright. Reset the defaults. Let's try and move.
Focus. Look closer. Look. Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to look closer.
Focus.
Oh, my God.
forget my story, Cinema. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse
right, shift
will take
run.
You straight to Hell's Gate.
I'm not gonna
but gods
and
the
much,
living
get
will follow this path.
Or at least...
yearns for life, hungers for it, like a pack of wolves on a hunt. It's not stopping.
Cameras are a little bit laggy. Hope you can hear me.
What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Where are you? There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved. Dillian. Bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
It seems to be some sort of horror game. Does it want to frighten you?
He's going to hurt you.
It's
dangerous.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them. Don't listen. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
And the graphics are really fucking amazing.
For my tales of the Northmen,
been a long time ago. Can I
they call me Druth. Liar.
My computer can run it.
An old fool.
Oh my god.
Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again.
I have not noticed.
You kept your vow.
There's not been any review of this.
This life and the next.
Angry Joe, Boogie, Donkey, nobody showing this.
I will tell you my stories of hell.
So I might be the first. IGN, nobody. I'm not having. Yeah, I saw a review, but
tell me your stories again, old friend.
It wasn't like a full
I'm
on.
Listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye,
which is really
and you too will see what's
really
hidden
looks like
in plain sight.
Use your eyes. Use your eyes. Come on, Losa.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Find what's liking to it. There should be an M somewhere. Supposed to look for some big M. Oh, okay, I'm beginning to understand. Now I can't go back, so.
You've got to go.
This is some sort of fight. Now what? Now what?
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. What good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay.
If you're unstable,
but you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip.
If you're unstable in the head,
you can't just wish things away.
This game might but not be healthy for you. There was also a disclaimer that
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
What the hell is this? This would have been a nice point to make you frightened.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? A half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find it.
Any fucking horror, so...
Shh!
I have a sword now.
Someone's here.
I can't remember having a sword. Focus, run. Block, left, control, okay, all right.
Don't give up. Don't. It has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian.
To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast, who was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. Northman.
Now, nearly the end. He's gone!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dragon!
I'm beginning to figure it out. So
yes.
I think I'm ahead of the intro. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna upload it now, and I hope you can have a picture of what it kind of is. It's a storyline, and you're at the moment you're learning what the movement is and what how it works. You need to first know how to play the game in order to follow the storyline, so that's what it is. So I hope you enjoy, and maybe this is a game for you. I'm not sure if I can say this, but it is free, but you have to know how to get it for free. You might want to look up your local. You might want to browse the internet for I'm just gonna say Johnny Depp made a whole movie about it. That's where you can get it. Right, I'm gonna be I don't wanna compromise myself, so but it's free. So alright. Thanks for watching. Bye.